you're not union and you're able to pay a comparable benefit payment, it might cost you 20% of what the union pension plan costs you. What that means is not that I'm for or against that. What that means is that non-union competitors have a tremendous advantage, and therefore they sell coal cheaper and drive union coals out of business.